Let's see. Announcer claims to St. Petersburg, Ice Finland, and Riga. Okay, then. Wow. Let's see here. Kostas Bellie against Sweden.
Okay, now Spain's getting punched in the face.
Okay.
I want in on this.
You know those Swedish provinces that I occupied?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't get them. They were turned into Pomerania. I am not pleased. Let's say that.
Probably because Russia nommed on them.
No, it's because they were turned into Pomerania. I nommed them. I'll declare war and unhalt, I guess.
Pomerania has a disputed secession.
Shit. Anhalt is allied with Saxony. And Saxony is allied... Wait a minute. Saxony is under a union with the Commonwealth. God damn it. Alright, I'll just take Pomerania then, I guess. We'll start fabricating claims. Tuck, do you think you can back me up in this?
What am I backing you up in?
User joined your channel.
Rafe, we're recording, please. Anyway, I'm trying to take Anhalt, but they're allied with Saxony, right?
Saxony! Yeah. Fucking squash them.
Yeah, but you see, the thing is, Saxony is under a union with the Commonwealth. Yeah, that's the problem.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. I think I can still take him if I can call in Russia, though. We can still take him if we can call in Russia.
Let me check the ledger.
Yeah.
Do you know that they're gonna...
Oh, yeah, that's right. Now I can.
Do you know Russia's gonna come up on us?
Russia's my ally.
So Russia's more than likely going to join us.
Because
if Russia's not gonna join us, then we probably shouldn't do this. Holy gosh.
Let's see. Sweden.
Okay, so they have an army of 71,000. An army pool of 62,000.
Ledger, okay. Military. Armies. Where the hell am I? I don't know this.
Okay, yeah, never mind. I got this.
Hold on, wait. Let me see. Ledger, let me see. Where's my country?
Let me just reposition my armies. Another question, am I at my force limit? Oh, I'm not even close to my force limit.
Yeah, me neither. I'm venturing. Oh, wow. Total, the Ottomans have the most army. And second is Russia. Yeah, if we can get Russia to join, we got this. Commonwealth is below you, though.
You guys have the Ottoman Empire?
Rafe, we're recording, just saying that. We're recording, Rafe.
I can't talk. Why can't I talk?
Because we're recording. Wait, whatever. Anyways, Rafe is in the TS with us, guys. There's Rafe. Let's see here.
Wait, I have a question. So that game that you're playing has the Ottoman Empire in there.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Got a lot of empires in here.
Let's see.
Like, for instance, I am Austria and I am huge.
And I am Prussia.
And none aside from the Ottomans, Russia, and Persia really scare me.
Where am
Wait,
I?
Do they have the Mughal Empire? Wherever
they are. Yeah, they have, the Mughal. They have the Mughals, yeah.
The Mughals, oh, yeah. The Indians, Akbar.
No. Faith. Plus. Anyway. I'm not that far below.
Dude, Akbar was a great ruler.
Hold on. See, I'm not that far behind you guys, Tuck, but I'm still pretty far. Force limit, let me see. Force limit, 30. My force limit is 30. You were, whoa. Meep. Meep. Okay, then. I'll just, Yeah.
This is why Austria.
All right, Tuck. Yeah, what's our plan ahead? Start moving your armies north towards the Commonwealth border, and or
yeah, they're
one,
moving.
Yeah, one towards Saxony as well. I'm gonna start beefing myself up, I guess, a bit.
Couldn't you take Saxony, and I'll just take most of the Commonwealth's front?
I think so, but I need to beef up.
I can redirect my armies to invade across that western portion that comes across you, so I can kind of form a blocking wall.
Alright, I'm starting to build armies. First off, let me see if Russia...
Yeah, that's like the key here, because if Russia joins us, we're set.
Yeah,
I can probably...
Russia... They'll most likely accept, yeah. They're down. Okay. They're down for it.
All right. I can probably handle the Commonwealth. I would just need a few months to save. Save some monies.
All right. Let's just wait a bit then, I guess.
Yeah. I say we launch the war in April. Unless you won't have your claims by then.
Yeah, let me start fabricating claims against the Commonwealth, actually.
That's probably a good idea.
Yeah, whatever. Poznan. Freaking, yeah, that.
We have gained imperialism Casus Belli on Antilles. But... A capital Guadalupe.
Wait, royal marriage. Yeah.
You have a royal marriage with him?
With you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Damn it, Tuck, stop sending your daughters to marry my sons. Oh, a royal marriage from Russia. Yeah, we got this.
Lol.
Poor Commonwealth, prepare to be nommed by the Tyranid swarm. Yeah, just
Ooh,
I just need you to send
the good game music.
Yeah, I just need you to send like a regiment of like 20, maybe 15 guys over to Saxony just to help out my one army to take over and halt on them.
Well, isn't it a good thing I'm forming an army?
Yeah.
Another one.
My force limit's pretty much getting full now though. Well, it's 31, but
mm-hmm.
It's going to go over the limit pretty soon. Poznan, where the hell's Poznan?
Poznan is like the first thing right on your country. Like the
oh, I
their
see
first
it now.
Territory.
I see it now. I see it. I thought that said Nanzoi. I said it said Nanzoi. Yeah, I spelled it backwards. Yeah, Russia's moving its armies back towards its own territory.
Okay, give me just a second to see if I can't cop out of this. Who am I good friends with? Okay, yeah, I can do this.
Let's start splitting up the territory already. I'll take Poznan from the Poznan line. Anything like to the right of Poznan, I'll take, and below Wistruck. Like I have a territory, like inside the Commonwealth. Like it's only border New Sea. So I'll take Warmia and all those guys so I can connect to my territories. And Danzig. I need Danzig. I want it. I'll take Wizna, Plok, and Kaliz. That's pretty much the general.
Oh, okay. You want that chunk.
Yeah, right. I want at least that chunk. If I can't get Kovno.
User joined your channel. Right,
nope. Hold on, guys. We're back after another, yet once more, another interruption. God damn it. Anyway, we're about ready to invade the Commonwealth. I just need to get a bit more peoples and tokens to organize more. So, let's go.
Oh. Whoops.
What's your comment? Oh my. Yes. Russia's already at war. I don't know if it might be too late or not.
Support independence from Commonwealth. Really? Commonwealth asks that we support their independence.
Are you freaking shitting me?
Decline.
Wait, hold on. Tuck, I think we need to do it now, or else Russia might not be willing to join pretty soon.
Let's do it. Most of my armies are lined up.
Alright.
At least my shield armies are. The one that would be going to Saxony isn't there yet.
Alright. I'm still.
But that's not a big deal.
Yep. Here we go. Let's start this popsicle stand. Or let's burn this popsicle stand, I should say.
Accept this call to arms.
It's only a precaution because I'm only declaring war on Anhalt, and since we're allied with Saxony, Saxony might call in, you know, their other things. Wait, bro, they're allied with. Oh god, Doc!
What did you do?
I just realized something. Things might get dirty. Things might get really, really dirty. Oh god. Tuck, I think I might have just caused a 7 years war.
What did you do?
I think I might have just caused a 7 years war. Is it?
Just tell me. What's going on?
You know that whole situation about entangling alliances in World War One? I think we might have another one of those situations. Let's just say Saxony's allied with Brunswick, and you know who Brunswick is allied with? Britain.
I'm not allied with Britain, they can't do that.
Well, hopefully you're more important than Brunswick to Britain, so let's see what happens. I'm attacking Anhalt right now. Saxony doesn't look like they might join, who knows? Let's see. Unpause it, let's see what happens. We'll see.
Plus, if Brunswick joins, that just gives you another thing to eat.
True. Let's see. Alright, pause by Tokai. What? Bet.
Oh.
Yeah. Yep, there we go. Yep, here we go. Start this popsicle stand. Alright, my guys are kicked run and halt's ass. Oh, and here comes some other Holy Roman.
Oh god! The Commonwealth is on this.
Yep, and Russia's on this too. Look at this, it's here, it's on.
Engaging invasion.
Tuck, commence the First World War. Actually, that'd be 7 years war, but... What do you consider this, Tuck? Let's see, what's it called? The Prussian and Holstein Nationalist War. Okay. Let's see, who's on our side? Bremen, Austria, Prussia, Hanover, Courland, Russia, Zabozi. Oh yeah, we got this.
We outnumber them massively.
Duck! There's a thing coming for Poznan! Oh god.
Let me just whip an army around.
Wait, no, he's heading towards Breslau?
Oh, you are not invading my land, you aren't. I might have to sick some dudes on you.
When I want to get out of this war is to connect my lands on, you know, the Ausprusen, you know, and all that, and get Danzig and Warmia and all that. Basically get the old Teutonic Order territories.
We're going to have a battle on the 10th of February in Breslau.
Oh boy. Oh no.
Or not.
Oh god. Tuck there. Tuck. Oh no. Is that Anhalt is the war goal, so come on, Bremen, hold them off for me, my little boys. Hold them off. Things are about to get dirty. Oh no, Poznan's about to get attacked. Hold them off, Poznan, hold the line.
They are focusing a lot of energy on you.
Yeah.
Help is coming, 10th of March. Are you going to make it to the 10th of March?
Yeah.
You made it to the 10th of March. Congratulations, you win.
The two Kaiser brothers are coming to kick your ass. Dude! RIP!
Get wrecked!
Two Kaiser brothers kicked ass this day. Yeah, and here comes Russia now. What I want to do is fully, at least completely, almost fully annex Saxony. And, yeah, just get that huge chunk, like I said. You can take some of the middle and the south part. Russia can take the east. I like some of the northern part as well, but well, can't have anything. Let's see. You guys join these guys.
Oh dear.
Hmm?
It's about to get ugly.
Yeah.
Like, this is about to get three times worse.
How?
At least for me.
What? What?
I've got an 80% chance of Hungarian nationalists uprising within the next 2 years.
Well, it's 2 years. It's probably going to end before that, hopefully.
In that case, let me just kind of upgrade forts here.
Russia's kicking their ass over there.
Nom.
Nom nom nom. Yeah, I'm taking Poznan. I'm getting the world goal as well. What is the world goal? Yep, so you just Poznan over. Alright. And I'll help you out, take a Kaziz. Oh my god, EU4 crashed. Tuck, pause it.